It's time to wake up. The secular left wants to destroy our country. They want to tear it down. They think America is racist. They think our founding fathers were wrong. They think there are 50 genders. And they want to teach this crap to our children. And if you disagree with these left-wing bigots, they'll cancel you and they'll get you fired from your job. I'm Tim James. It is time to fight back.
Tim James, Governor.